DCI boss George Kinoti has dismissed a contempt of court application filed by Sarah Wairimu, the widow of slain businessman Tob Cohen, terming it diversionary. In his response, Kinoti claims that Sarah Wairimu's lawyer, Philip Murgor, is using the case to settle his own scores. Stephen Letoo reports on the latest battle in the Cohen murder case.
After securing herself freedom on cash bail in the ongoing murder case, the Dutch tycoon's widow Sarah Wairimu and her lawyer Philip Murgor opened up another battlefront with an application seeking to have the Directorate of Criminal Investigations found guilty of contempt of court. At the height of Cohen's murder probe in September this year, Justice Jesse Lassit directed prosecution, defense teams and the victims to desist from addressing the media on the investigations and evidence in this case. According to Sarah Wairimu, the DPP and the DCI are in contempt of the September ruling after an article appeared in one of the dailies, as well as a post on the Facebook page of one of the prosecutors. But Kinoti, who has been away from the country, has filed a TAS response saying, quote, Sarah and her lawyer Philip Murgor are engaging in a calculated move to control the investigations and the trial process and to step on the shoes of the DPP and the DCI. Kinoti adds that the application is deliberate and contrived scheme by the applicant and her lawyer to prematurely argue her innocence. Kinoti getting personal with former prosecutor Philip Murgor, saying his actions are a blatant abuse of advocate-client privilege, further claiming that Murgor is settling his personal scores and is using the application to channel his long-standing anger and malevolence against the DPP and DCI. Although the September ruling is in force, Kinoti argues otherwise. He says at the DCI, he is entitled in law to issue public statements in respect of the investigations and subsequent charges of any crime as by law and constitution provided. The hearing on contempt is scheduled for Wednesday next week. Stephen Letoo, Citizen TV, Nairobi.